Hi, welcome to Heal Richest YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about top 10 worst states to live in America 2021-2022. So before starting this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel to join our family. You might think people across the nation love where they live. After all, you wouldn't spend your life somewhere that you truly didn't love. Right? Not always. In fact, a Pew Research Center study not too long ago determined that almost half of Americans would rather live somewhere else than they do now. Well, if you're in one of the states we're about to highlight, we don't blame you for wanting to move. Or, if you live in the South, for wanting to run away as fast as you possibly can. After analyzing all 50 US states, we came up with this list as the 10 worst states in America for 2021. Number 10, New Mexico. Population: 2,092,454 rank last year. 1. No change. Median income: $49,754. 5th worst. Median home value: $171,400. 18th worst. New Mexico is, by far, the worst state in the entire country for 2021, according to this scientific analysis. Sorry to break the news to you folks out there in the land of enchantment. This is the 5th year in a row New Mexico took the top spot. That's not great for those playing at home. Number 9, Louisiana. Population: 4,664,362 rank last year. 2, no change. Median income: $49,469. 4th worst. Median home value: $163,100. 15th worst. Folks in Louisiana are really singing the blues these days. That's because things aren't going so well for many of them. It's a mess down here, to be honest. Louisiana ranks in the bottom 10 in 8 of 11 categories measured. It's 3rd in crime, 3rd in uninsured residents, 3rd in poverty, 4th in income levels, and Louisianans are the 3rd least educated people in America. Factor in the worst sales tax structure, and some of the highest local sales taxes in the entire country, and it's woo-wee hard to make ends meet here. Number 8, Arkansas. Population: 2,999,370 rank last year. 4, up 1, median income: $47,597. 3rd worst, median home value: $127,800. 3rd worst. While Arkansas doesn't place last in a number of categories, like Mississippi does, it's worse off in more of them overall. They're just about as poor as folks in Mississippi, but it's even more dangerous in Arkansas than it is in Mississippi. Like other southern states on our list, it's a poor place with little opportunity. Although, to be fair, some of the gunshots that ring out in Arkansas every day may not be due to crime. Number 7, South Carolina. Population: 5,020,806 rank last year. 6, up 2, median income: $53,199. 9th worst. Median home value: $162,300. 14th worst. South Carolina, the butt of North Carolina, has pretty big problem when it comes to crime. That's the leading cause of its 4th place ranking for 2021. Surprisingly, South Carolina has the 3rd worst property crime in the nation. You have a 1 in 70 chance of being the victim of a property crime for every year you spend in the Palmetto State. South Carolina is also the 4th worst place in America for online dating, so if you're looking for love here, swipe at your own risk. Number 6, Alabama. Population: 4,876,250 rank last year. 5, no change. Median income: $50,536. 6th worst. Median home value: $142,700. 7th worst. Not so sweet home Alabama. The state finds itself ranking as the 5th worst state to live in America this year. Alabama is the 8th poorest place in the nation. While not having money doesn't necessarily mean a place is lousy, having a lot of crime does. Alabama ranks 8th for total number of crimes committed each year. Number 5, Oklahoma. Population: 3,932,870 rank last year. 7, up 1, median income: $52,919. 8th worst, median home value: $136,800, fourth worst. You knew we were going to mention Oklahoma sooner or later, right? The sixth worst state for 2021 goes to Oklahoma. Where do we begin, Oklahoma? First off, the population of Oklahoma isn't insured. This state ranks seventh lowest in number of people with medical insurance. Considering that 43% of Okies carry guns, it might be surprising that this state has America's sixth highest property crime rate. Robbers must just like taking their chances here. Number 4. Alaska. Population. 737,068 ranked last year. 16, up 9, median income. $77,640, 45th worst, median home value, $270,400, 38th worst. Alaska finds itself as the 7th worst place to live in America for 2021. The northernmost and westernmost state in the country has higher than average crime, unemployment, and poverty. The schools aren't great and the cost of living is actually pretty high given that everything has to be shipped up north. Number 3. Tennessee. Population. 6,709,356 ranked last year. 8, no change, median income. $53,320, 10th worst, median home value. $167,200, 17th worst, you know the saying. There's Nashville and there's the rest of Tennessee. According to science, both are undesirable. Incomes are the 10th lowest in America, which means lots of Tennesseans are living in poverty, and many struggle to find decent jobs outside of the booming capital of Nashville. Part of that is due to a population that ranks in the bottom 10 for education. Number 2. Missouri. Population. 6,104,910 ranked last year. 15, up 6, median income. $55,461, 13th worst, median home value. $157,200, 13th worst. Well, I guess I shouldn't have moved from North Carolina to Missouri. And while I definitely live in the best part of Missouri right outside of St. Louis, it's pretty clear to see in the data that the state as whole isn't all that great. Number 1. Mississippi. Population. 2,984,418 ranked last year. 3, down 7, median income. $45,081. First worst, median home value. $119,000. First worst, Mississippi is a real work in progress. This really pretty state ranks as the worst, or close to it, in 5 categories including college graduates, income levels, home prices and jobs. The education system in Mississippi is pretty lousy. Did you know 32% of the population over the age of 18 in Mississippi cannot spell their state's name and another 27% don't know the name of the river that shares the same name as the state? Well, that's what we read on the internet at least. Comment below and let us know, what do you think about our list? If this video was helpful, please like the video, and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.